coming in May from Virgin Vision, the powerful true life story of British playwright Joe Orton.
My plays are about getting away with it, and the ones who get away with it are the guilty. It's the innocents who get it in the name.
I knew nothing at all about him the first time you walked in.
Hello.
Hello, dear.
I'm a cultivated person, John. You'll find it rubs off.
Dictionaries.
Can you spell?
Yes, but not accurately.
I'll never catch it.
We are halfway through a novel.
You are, you mean.
Thank you very much for letting us see this.
You can keep it a little longer if you want. Show it to a few more friends.
Thank you.
I'm afraid I've just come out of jail.
Excellent. Papers love all that.
I haven't seen this.
It's a radio play. I did it on my own in prison. I sent it to the BBC.
Why didn't you tell me? I could have helped you write a proper letter. You'll never hear back.
I already have.
Considerable confidence and charm.
I'm writing a better one. For the stage.
Oh, Mr. Orson, that would be gorgeous.
I wouldn't care if you gave me some credit. If you only told people I helped you.
Your second play, Loot, was a smash hit.
Isn't that Joe Orson?
Yes.
I loved Loot.
The title was mine, actually. I gave him all his titles. I'm his personal assistant.
Really?
Joe's having a wonderful time.
Paul McCartney's calling to see you. He's on his way now.
Offers to do this and write that.
I just want to go to the awards. I could. Look, Joe Orton and guest. I'd behave. I wouldn't say a word, I promise.
No.
Why?
Because it's for me. I wrote it.
I gave you the title.
Okay, so when they have awards for titles, you can go to that.
I don't know what to say about the end.
I was scheduled to pick him up at 12 o'clock. A private lunch.
I made you.
I taught you.
I told you.
You're sick.
I was programmed to be a novelist or a playwright. But I'm not, and you are. You do everything better than me.